problem is never the problem. The state in which you enter the problem is the problem. The root cause of the problem lies somewhere else, and everybody beats around the bush. This I have been telling for a long time, that whenever you come across any problem, any discrepancies, find out the root cause. That's why there is a saying that a problem is never the problem. The state in which you enter the problem is the problem. Now, what does this mean, that state in which you enter? State in the sense, for example, if you are having an argument with somebody and you lose your temper, you are in a fit of anger, then the state in which you enter that conversation or that thing becomes a problem later on. So your state of mind, your state of emotional being at that point of time decides what problem you are going to face. So it's better always to find out and analyze your behavior before you take an action, and always find out what is the root cause of the problem.